Hi singers, my name is Algodade Atinuke, popularly known as Flakes. So today I want to share with you my amazing top 3 vocal workout exercises. But before I continue, if you are new to this channel, kindly click on the subscribe button and hit the notification bell to be notified and be the first to see my new videos. So the point of the daily exercises is to develop a routine which carry out daily, that is what you have to be doing every day, and learn how to exercise your voice properly. So to learn them, it takes regular practice, preferably daily, that is, you do it every day. So depending on your schedule, this exercise takes months to learn and years to master. That is, you have to do them daily, till it becomes your second nature. That is, it becomes you. It becomes your second you. So I have like 14 exercises to share, but I would like to talk on my top 2 exercises in this video. So this works for all voice type, but always make sure you start at your middle range. So the first exercises we'll be talking on, the benefit is it makes you take a good single breath to attack the tone clearly on a soft dynamic. It also helps your breath support. So this is a good warm-up for every voice type. We'll be moving to the first vocal warm-up, which is crescendo and decrescendo. That is, it will be getting louder gradually, and it will be getting softer gradually. So we'll be using our vowel sound ah for this exercise. So just make sure you calm down, you relax, and you take in air, then you sing. So relax. So for the second exercise, we'll be using R sound also. So I want you to pay close attention to what the instrumentals is playing, so that you'll be able to pronounce exact sound that you're hearing. So we want to pay more attention to our pitch accuracy and not tempo presently. So let's go. Thank you. So, singers, that will be all for today. Don't forget to subscribe to get more videos from me. Bye-bye.